music and
let
the Marine lead anyway.
So right.
That's it. I mean, it would be nice to know what he knows. Mm-hmm. If he's willing to help out, that would be great.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you can ask him. So that way I know exactly what to teach you, that it's together you guys gonna look good.
Yeah. Okay. So where shall I put the... Where shall I put the camera? Where are we gonna? Are we gonna be over here?
Roomba and what you said, Roomba and the walls, right?
Yeah.
In the beginning, it's more or less stationary stuff.
Okay.
So you tell me where you want to be most of the time, so that this doesn't have to be moved.
Can you see the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, so this probably is good.
All right.
Oh my goodness.
Excellent.
Okay, cool. So I'll put this here. Now they can see.
You can do your introduction, all that, once you're
ready. Or I can go on this side.
This side.
Oh, this side is cool because you can see the whole mirror and everything.
I actually have a stand. I usually record for people things right
before. Oh, okay,
okay. It captures the entire stand.
Oh, okay, thanks for letting me know. Perfect.
Might be, I don't know how far this light goes, though.
Well, it's attached to here, so.
Yeah, I can't really.
It can go. Okay, it's working.
Working? Okay, perfect.
Yeah, perfect. Okay, so.
Oh, fine. You all dress.
I'll go to my. Yeah. Let me see here if I. All right. So I'm going to give it a little bit of time on my second platform. I'm just going to stream on my first one. Here I don't give FPS. So actually, here is actually better for the FPS. Yeah, this is really good here. Okay, so this will be good.
Maybe just put this on the counter.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Hi. What's up, Juicy? Hey, girl. How's my FPS? How's my, is it good connection? All right, guys. So as promised, we're gonna do a dancing lesson. I'm so excited. I don't know what I'm getting. My FPS is in and out. It's a little bit spotty, but. Okay. Hi, Ariel.
Hi.
Hey, I am in a dancing lesson now for the next hour and maybe hour and a half. So I'm also live on Twitch. So I have to call you back. But otherwise, I would talk to mom, okay? Call her.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Dropping frame rates. Okay, how is it now? Is it there or is it working good? Yeah, I see. It's kind of going in and out. Let me see. Here, let me take it for over here. I'm gonna try to get you guys to a place where the frame is solid. How is this? Better? 16. I see it goes to like 8 to 16 to 8. Let me see. Is it okay? Tell me if it got better. Hi, Drez. Is it better? Oh, here, you know what? Let me change my settings a bit. Let me see. Okay. Is this better? It got a little better. We're taking a dancing lesson. We're on Wi-Fi right now, so this looks like it's good. Good now? Okay, yeah, it looks good to me too. Okay, all right, guys. So I'm just gonna leave you right here and we are gonna do a dancing lesson. Here, I can also actually do this. And now you can see the mirror. Are you okay if we work like here?
Sure.
And then they can see? Yeah. Thanks for being so accommodating. All right, guys, I will talk to you later. I'm about to take a dancing lesson. See you in a bit.
Okay, so I guess, like I said before, the easiest thing to think about is either skating or walking. You already know a little bit of ballet, I assume, so you know what a chasse is, all that kind of stuff. That's a plie. Okay. Chasse is when we are just closing feet one next to the other. That's right. It's just chase. Okay. Okay, so let's start with a rumba. Okay. It starts out with a box step. So okay. From here, which way you want to step?
Oh, this way?
Actually, so that they get this view. Okay, so let's get our feet closed first. That's our first position, and we'll always come back to it and then brush through and all that kind of stuff. And your first step is back with your right foot. Just a regular little step, no need to go giant.
Okay.
Just nice and comfortable. Right now, it doesn't have to be pretty, you're just walking.
Okay.
So take a step back, take a step to the side, close feet. Now left foot comes forward to the side and together. So if we're in Santa Monica, you just draw like a little box on the sand there. Right?
Okay.
Okay, so let's keep on doing this. One, two, and close. Forward, side, close. Back, side, close. Forward, side, close. And now pretend you're wearing your skis and kind of make it slidey. Yes, that's right. Tap, tap, tap.
I feel so stiff.
Tap. Give yourself a second. The point is that you're continuously moving because the music doesn't stop, so we don't either. Okay, that's right. So you've done the footwork. under the arch. So let's go with this foot around. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, a small circle.
Side together. Well, it's as big as your arm lets you.
Okay.
You don't want to do this. Try that again.
Okay.
So from here, we have just the regular box first.
Yeah.
And whip. Side together, forward. Side together, whip. Side together. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Side together, back. Side together, floor. Nice.
Oh, wow.
Now, with these heels, they are pretty tall, about 5 inches.
Maybe, yeah, like
yeah.
2, 3.
So it might get a little bit tiring. If it starts to hurt your feet, let me know. We can swap back to the regular shoes and then come back to these ones.
Okay.
Because I want you to think about dancing, not about the ow, 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 my feet hurt.
Well, the good news is that these are actually stripper shoes and they're designed to be super comfortable. I'm not that kind of
good
dancer.
Good to know. Good to
I'm
know.
I'm not that kind of dancer, but they are like designed for.
Hey, if somebody thought of a comfortable way, who cares where it came from, right?
Yeah, they're dancing shoes. So.
There you go. So let's try this to music.
What are we? When I'm doing it, this is like my first dancing lesson. It looks good. Yay! All right, cool. Okay.
All right. I got the approval. The next step we're gonna do is actually a combination of steps. It's called a crossovers. Easiest thing to think: if you take your right foot, cross over your left foot, and now look out. And then it becomes like a crossover.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's the gist of the step. Now let's get to it. So from here, I'll just lead you. We start out like a regular box, going back, side together. And instead of going forward, we're going to take a small step to the side. And now, see how the frame changed? So
yeah.
This arm is going to go down.
Okay.
These arms are going to open up. And we're going to cross over our feet. We're going to go out this way. Rock. More like the same direction. So we're both rocking a little bit forward, that's right, and coming back, and on the, yep. Now we're gonna do the same thing on the other side with your right foot.
Okay, so.
And there you go, cross over and back. One more to this side, cross over and back. And the last one, cross over, and don't come back, continue turning. Continue turning until you see me. That's right.
So it's 1, 2, 3, spin.
And then the fourth one is a spin, 3-step turn. So you're going across.
Well, it's getting more complicated.
Together. Well, yeah, you kind of like that's how it works.
Okay, so.
You start out simple. So let's start with just a regular box,
yeah.
And then I'll need this a few times before we try it to be as a
Okay, great.
So we have back, side together, forward, side together, back, side close, side open up, cross over, come back, cross over, come back, very good. Cross over and underarm, one, two, just leave that other foot where it was.
Okay.
I'll try again, let's try
again. Okay.
So from here, box step first, and back, side together, forward, side together, back, side, close, side, and cross over, come back, cross over, come back. Last one, underarm turn. Wait a second, just here to the side. Now take your left foot, cross over right one, and just continue turning and coming back.
see that one.
Side close back. Side close forward. Side close back.
Do it again.
Rock, rock, of course. Rock.
Oh my
rock,
god.
Rock. Side together.
So
forward,
there's two.
Side together. Yeah, that's right. So one on the left, one on the right.
Fire.
And then continue backwards. So now that it's going to take us completely out of the frame, if I just keep on going, I have to teach you how to turn around.
Okay.
Now, from here, one of my favorite steps called the cross body lead.
Okay.
We're going to go back, side together. Now you're going to come forward, and you're going to take three more forward steps.
Okay.
You're going to pass me.
Okay.
Forward, 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 forward.
Oh.
Side together, back. Side together, forward. Now we're back to original place, only you and I still places.
Got you.
Okay, and there's many, many variations how that thing goes. Today we're gonna just learn the one that stays in the frame.
Okay.
Who knows? Maybe I can teach you the one that spins out too. We'll see.
Okay.
It's early days.
Early days.
So let's repeat the rock backs and then the across wide lead.
Okay.
Back, side together, forward. Side together, back. Side together, forward. Forward, forward, forward. Side together, forward. Side together, back. Rock, rock, rock. Rock, rock, rock. Side together, forward. Forward, forward, forward. Side together, back. Side together, try it again.
Yep.
Rock, rock, rock. That's
sorry.
Okay.
I...
Rock, rock. That's fine, that's fine.
Yeah.
Show must go on. And forward. Forward, 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 side together, back, side together, forward. Yeah?
Yeah.
On the, if I can give you a tip, on the cross body lead, if you pretend to be me, just pretend by standing off to the side like this.
Okay.
Yeah? So what happens is from here, side together, forward, try not to be so friendly and just ignore me.
Okay.
So walk past, then turn around. And then, you know, we're back together.
Okay.
Okay, let's try it.
Okay.
So from here.
Okay.
And back, side together, forward, side together, back, rock, 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 rock. There you go. Side together, time to ignore. Boom, boom, bum. That's right. Boom. And you have a great haircut with this. You can just whip that everywhere.
I'm moving my hair.
All right, excellent. So let's try just this move to the music, and then I'll incorporate everything else that we do. And I think that should be enough for Roomba. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. And if
I don't know
to,
if he even knows that much of the dance.
Well, it's always better to be over-prepared
yeah.
than under,
100%.
Right?
100%.
Okay. Cool.
Okay.
All right, guys. So this is practice. It just got harder, yeah. Definitely just got harder. I'm definitely not the dance instructor. I'm definitely learning how to do this dance. So we'll see how it goes. Okay.
So just a basic rocks cross body lead a couple of times, then I'll start.
Let it get fire.
One, two, three.
How does it look? Looking good? I'm trying to learn this dance called, what's it called?
Rumba.
The Rumba. But you're learning the Rumba. Hi. Hold on. Sorry guys, I'm not taking a collab video right now. Looks great. I think that song is called Save Room for My Love.
Yeah, John Legend. Mm-hmm.
John Legend. Yeah, today is my dancing lesson. So, yeah, this is my instructor. We're at his
EA Dance.
We're at EA Dance.
And my name is Artem.
And this is Artem. Yeah, so in Los Angeles, EA Dance. Hola, hola a toda la gente, hola. ¿Cómo estás? Gracias por seguirme y gracias por verme. Okay, guys, we're gonna go to the next. Hi, Germany.
Oh, before we do, any questions? Anything that you feel you need?
Actually, that was great.
Okay, and you definitely have a video of that now, so that's
mm-hmm.
great.
Mm-hmm.
So the next dance you mentioned was either a waltz or a salsa or a cha-cha. What would you rather?
I think it was a waltz.
We can do the waltz. So waltz, good thing is that the footwork is almost identical.
That's how I knew the step.
Gotcha.
Because I did a waltz one time.
Yeah, a little hack.
Yeah.
Nice. So, but the feel of it is completely different. So no hip rocking, it's a little bit more formal. The dresses are a bit longer when you do this step.
By the way, I'm gonna be wearing a long dress for this whole time.
Well,
but it doesn't have a train.
It doesn't, okay. So you will be able to, well, you're not really, you're pretty good at not picking up your feet anyway, so
yeah,
you should be all right.
Okay,
good. And it's, there is no restrictions to the dress. You can,
mm-hmm.
you can like move your feet.
Yeah, I can move to about here. Yeah, it's stretchy. The fabric is made of jersey.
Oh, okay, nice.
I don't know what jersey is, but that's what they told me.
Yeah, I think it's like a spandex, but not as crazy. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
nylon or something like that. All right, so with the waltz, you already know the box step. So the frame, we stand a little bit closer.
Mm-hmm.
And imagine that the elbow gets a little bit wider here, a little bit longer here. So if you think it's a boat.
A boat?
Yeah, it's
okay.
Kind of the look. Yeah.
Okay.
And we're going back. One, rise on the toe. Two.
Oh, so you're dipping it up and down.
That's right. So you have a little knee bent when you go back. Yeah, then we're gonna go rise on the tippy toe and then back to just standing.
Okay.
I'll call them out.
Mm-hmm.
Knee bend, rise, stand. Knee bend, rise, stand. There you go. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. Good. Now, just the bending of the knee is only the knee. Not the bending in. I mean, that's
okay.
What everybody tries to do at first. The posture still stays upright. So just the knees that do the bending, everything else stays just nice and tall like you did in Aruba.
Okay.
That was great.
Okay.
So one more time. Boat. And one, two, three. One, two, three. It might feel a bit like a robot dancing this, but it actually looks good. Two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. And one,
down,
two.
Up.
Exactly. So everything else stays absolutely still here. The illusion you're going for is that you're not really attached to the floor. You're just kind of flowing.
Yeah. So you're going down to the...
Yeah. So everything that happens, like if you, I don't know, if I show you like a pivot or something, everything that happens, you do with your leg. Kind of like in ice skating too. You're not really creating the movement from your upper body at all. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's try it to music.
Okay. This one is definitely harder, but we're gonna try.
I'm gonna play some dance for you.
Let's try. Hola. I would not be able to concentrate. Maybe that's why I'm not an instructor. He's a professional. He's professional. Stay focused, brother.
I'll help you stay focused. That's
Thank
fine.
You.
That's right. So all
the head. I gotta get the head.
Yeah, what it's for is that you don't really have to get that look to the left. Just slightly off to the side. What you're helping me out with is to see if somebody's behind me.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm doing the same for you.
I see.
And together we work as a team.
Okay, so a little bit.
Yeah, just think what's behind my ear.
I see.
Perfect. And one, two.
Change the view because I'm gonna make it so you guys can see the floor. So
it's gonna be okay with the
looks like the yeah, there's no real way to show you guys the whole floor, so it's just gonna
I mean, this is really good.
Yeah, okay, great.
You don't catch so much
thanks
the mirrors,
for the tackles.
I think that's for the walls that's gonna work.
Okay.
All right, so your next step, we just call it an open box. And do the same thing, only now take two steps backwards.
Okay.
Step with the right, and then step with the left, and close. So from here, going back, back, close together. Now take two steps forward with the left and right. Forward, forward, close. And then just repeat. Back, back, close, forward, forward, close. And if we now just, that's great, very good. If you just emphasize the lower and the contrast to go up, that's all.
Okay.
And look on this.
Okay.
So we have down, up, down, up, down, up, down,
this is so troll. This is so troll, bro.
You feel like you're back in Vienna?
I've never been there, but you know what I mean, yes.
Good, try this to music. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a couple of regular box steps and then take you out to the open box.
Okay. How does it look? Looks like floating. Bro, I'm sorry, I'm trying, bro, but it's like, I feel like I'm being whisked across the floor, like it's a box waltz. You just need to take out the little princess that you have inside.
Wow.
Good suggestion. Is it for me or for you? So let's do a diagonal so again I can see more.
Let it stay.
And
this
can let this moment end. You settle for dreaming me, getting loud and loud.
Thank you, girl. The dancing is dope. Yo, doesn't it look cool?
Feet are still okay?
Oh yeah, I'm all right.
Excellent. All right, so remember how in the Roomba we did that long 6 steps under up turn? Mm-hmm. We can do the same thing in the walls. The only thing is that we're gonna do is maintain that down on one, up on two, regular walk on three.
Okay.
We're gonna try.
Okay.
So, starts out in the box. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One. Up on the tippy toe, down. And then continue walking this way. Down.
Oh,
up,
boy, I fucked
down,
up.
Down, down, up, down.
Good. Can you show me one more time?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Okay, so.
So, we'll do a walk step. And just think again, after you come forward, you have 3 steps to completely walk away. So you have one,
okay,
two, three, and then come back to me the same way before you start dancing.
So when I'm making my little thing,
mm-hmm,
when do I dip? Like one, two, three, one, two, three. So
almost, almost.
So when do I dip?
I'll show you, I'll talk you through it.
Okay.
So let's just call it dip, up, down.
Okay.
Yep, nice and sure. So
okay,
dip, up, down, deep, up, down. So that will be the other
I'm
one.
I'm going this way?
Yeah, so the moment I drop my arm from your shoulder and lift this one, you know that the next step, you're gonna go to the side.
Okay.
That's the signal.
Okay.
So we have, and deep, up, down, deep, up, down, deep, up. Here we go. Deep, up, down, deep, up, down, deep, up.
Oh my God.
Nice. So you just don't drop that pattern of deep, up, down, deep, up, down, deep, up, down, deep, up, and then we alternate to this one. And deep, up, down, deep, up, down, deep, up, down, deep, up, down. Just like that. Shall we?
Okay.
All right.
Hi. All you're doing is underarm turn and waltz. This is my first dancing lesson. So I'm just, well, you know, it's TikTok. There's a bunch of trolls too, but thanks, guys.
I suggest I try the same at home before writing anything.
Okay.
Just for shits and
giggles. I'm lost without love.
Two, three, two.
After giving it my all, the storms have come. Darken my sun.
There you go.
After all that I've been through,
what
earth could I do?
Watch out,
after all my friendships, in you I can be strong.
Now, for those who want a little more than the circular route, let's show one more step for the waltz.
Okay.
This one is called double underarm turn. Okay. Starts out just like the box step. Well, it is a box step. So we have down, down. We're gonna go into the underarm turn. So we get one, two, three, one. I'm gonna meet you in the middle.
Okay.
So I just changed direction and we stop. Now next one, you're gonna go forward with this foot. Down, up, down, forward, side, together.
Whoa, that's so cool.
Nice, right?
Yeah.
And then you just gotta finish it by going forward at me with your left. Boom, back to the original position.
Okay.
Okay? I know I wasn't quite sure what you were doing. We're just gonna do it a few times until you get it.
Okay.
So from here, box, one, two, three, one, two, three. Start on the turn. One, two, three. I intercept you, come forward, spin, step through.
Whoa,
side, come
bro, fire!
Just make sure it's with this leg, that's
all. Yeah. That's so cool. Okay.
It's pretty, yeah, it starts to get cool really fast.
When you like, oh my god, it's just, it's...
It's a good feeling.
It's like, I feel like I'm on a roller coaster or something.
A little bit.
It's like, anyway, okay. Sorry, I'm cheesing and everything. Okay.
And I'm going one, two, three, one, two. I love this raw emotion. It gets me to understand what people feel when they do it for the first time.
One, two, three, one, two.
Step forward, side, left, forward. That's it.
Oh my god. Cool.
One more time without the music. Just remember left foot, and we're gonna be just fine.
Okay.
All right.
You're amazing.
Let's do it.
Okay. Natural? Thanks. Oh man. How does it look? Yeah, it's different with the heels too. Okay.
Question. In the gala, are you going to wear the same size heels or are they going to be different?
To be honest, I didn't buy the shoes yet, so I'm going to try to...
find the project as well.
Yeah, I was going to try to find some shoes that will fit me, you know? Like, that will be easy to dance in because, yeah, the dancing is one thing, but the heels is like an extra It's a little bit extra difficult.
Oh, absolutely. 100%.
But I think also, too, I'm lucky because I was a skater. So because I'm a figure skater, I'm used to being in, like, a skating shoe is kind of like a heel.
Oh, it is. It's a very narrow heel.
Yeah.
Yeah, about as narrow as it gets.
Yeah, so it helps.
Okay. If you want, after our class is done, I can suggest Dance Shoe Place.
Yeah.
And they have, although these are heels, these are probably the most comfortable heel support you can get because
yeah.
it's made for dancing.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, that would be helpful.
All right, anyways, that's the walls. Is there anything else you want to cover today, just a little bit?
How long has we been dancing for?
We have another 15 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so can we practice the...
We can review stuff. We can just come back to Roomba, do that a few more times.
Let's practice the Roomba a little bit because this thing, you know.
The hip thing?
Yeah.
So. Myth about the hips. It's not actually the hips. The reason why it looks like the hips are moving is because we're bending and straightening the knees and isolating the top. And when that happens in the middle, it looks like as if the hips are actually moving. If you're moving the hips by themselves, it looks funny and it cuts half your leg.
Okay, I see.
Yeah. So in our understanding, the hip actually starts here, not here, not where the femur comes out.
Okay.
So if you flex your glute, let's stand on your right foot. There you go. Bend the left knee, and don't let the hip pop out of here.
Oh, okay.
Just let it go back. That's right.
Okay.
Yeah, and if you keep your top without rotating, you'll feel a little opposition. I'm going to guide you a little bit for your audience. So from here, bend this knee. That's right. Keep the top still. You're going to feel a stretch. That's the hip.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it actually feels across your whole core.
Yeah.
Now straighten the other knee. Go the other way. There. Boom, boom. So. Yeah, so that's where the hips come from, the hip illusion of the hip movement. It happens because of the bending and the straightening of the knees rather than just shaking the hips.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yep.
And because we hold together, that stops your upper body from moving. Because if you do this, that's a shoulder action.
Yeah.
If you cancel this out, that's the hip action.
Oh, I see. Yeah, the shoulders don't move.
That's right.
Okay.
There you go. And if you allow for this front of your hip to go behind.
Okay.
There you go. There's a crash course in here. You see the difference?
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
So just, let's dance it. Just don't be too hard on yourself. Just be aware that less about shaking the hips, more about using the core, keeping the shoulders still, and bending the knees up and down. All right, let's give it a try.
So we're going to practice the Roomba?
Yeah, we're going to practice the Roomba, and then we're going to practice the...
Okay.
Thank you. have one more in you for the walls?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right.
Yeah, my feet is hurting a little bit, but I just want to practice being in heels, so I don't want to take them off.
The backside of show business is tough.
Show business, baby. All right. So one more waltz. So we're going to need to take another lesson to learn the salsa.
Sure.
Okay.
It's Welcome to Disney.
Okay.
We can't hear applause from here.
So, the waltz, like when I was turning, I go the wrong direction.
You just did not get the clue straight away, that's all.
Okay.
But then you caught up right away. So the clue is from here, you go on the back side close. Yeah, now you know to follow your arm.
Because as soon as you open up, I automatically, for me, it's like traveling this way. I feel like I'm struggling to get back to you, in my circle. So
really?
Because
I don't see that.
No?
No,
because
you have 6 steps to come around.
4, 5, 6.
I'll be here.
Because my circle looks more like an egg.
Well, you know what? You can give yourself a break for the first time.
Okay.
Believe you me, there are worse circles than that.
Okay.
Yeah, just as a guide, what you can think is, there is Arden. I have 3 steps to completely walk away from him, and I have 3 more steps to come back to him.
Okay.
And then you make it as wide as the arm allows you. So, from here, just do it one more time.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3. 1, I walk away. And then come back.
Okay, guys.
Make sense?
Yeah, what you said is easier to get all the way away from you in 3 steps.
Yeah, I think the reason why it was small is because you were too concerned about coming back on time.
Yeah.
But now that you know you have 6 steps, it's no big deal.
Yeah.
All right?
Okay.
Anything else?
Can we do one more waltz?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. I'm going to do one more dance today. I'm just gonna try one more time. We're gonna do it one more time. You guys ready? All right, guys. Waltz life. Here we go. All right.
Thank you.
Wow, guys.
Well, I call it a success.
All right, fire. Wow. So, that's it?
That's that. I'll let you wrap this up.
Sure.
And I'll be at the front.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you guys for watching.
Guys, EA Dance in Sherman Oaks or Encino?
Encino, yeah.
We're at EA Dance in Encino. So, if you guys want to come take a lesson here, they're doing a promotion right now. It's 2 lessons for $49. So you can get it. Bachata next time. Wow, all these people desperate to have. Wow, that's the same person. Hey, sissy. So I'm just wearing some Amazon shorts and some little yellow top from Amazon too. All right, guys, the teacher is great. $25, not bad for each lesson. I know, right? So I just took 2 lessons. I just took 2 lessons back to back. Guys, that was so cool. Your twerk is better. Well, you know. Okay, guys. So, yeah. I don't really know what to say other than, like, that was really fun. And also, thanks for watching. You need practice after to keep up. Yeah, so I'm gonna come back and take another lesson because I have to do a ball. So the reason why I'm taking the dancing lessons, I'll tell you. I have a gala. I have to go to a gala. So my gala is happening on November 18th or 19th. So I have to learn all the dances by November 19th. I've got about 2 weeks. And if you guys liked this stream, let me know, give a thumbs up. If you want me to stream this live again, let me know. And I'll stream my next lesson. I have to still learn salsa. I have to learn bachata, and I have to learn, I don't know, does anyone else know the official dances? Actually, let me ask you this. Does anybody know what dances I officially need to learn for the Marine Corps ball? That's what I need to learn. So I have to actually follow up. If anybody has a family member in the military, not today, Bruno, today I gotta take a dancing lesson. So if anybody knows exactly the names of the song, the dances that I need to know for the Marine Corps ball, let me know. Tango, let's go, Jerem. Waltz, foxtrot, maybe tango. Okay, thank you. Shout out all my military members. As you guys know, this is like I'm really nervous about it, but I wanna honor the event. I have an invitation. So I have a very special invitation. I'm super honored to accept. And I just wanna make sure that I have all the dances ready. So anybody who's in the military who knows, let me know. And we gotta get it ready. So November 18th. Foxtrot, so we gotta learn Artem, so we're gonna have to learn the foxtrot.
Foxtrot?
A foxtrot, they said, and potentially bachata. You learn tango, you will understand everything. So the tango and the foxtrot. I'll do a little more research too. Cumbia, maybe next time. Maybe next time. So thanks, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And we're gonna learn the foxtrot and we're going to, yeah, all that. So it's a doggy style, very nice technique. Oh man. All right, guys, thank you. I'll see you later, TikTok. Hope you enjoyed. If you want to check out my music, go subscribe to me on YouTube. And you can check out all my music videos there. All right, guys. I'll be streaming this back again next time I'm doing a lesson here. Probably next couple days. Don't worry, Elizabeth. I won't. If you want to do a musical stream, like a singing stream, I can probably do that later tonight. All right. See you later. Okay, I'm off TikTok. All right, guys.
I just want to say thank you so much for supporting this. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching, and yeah, I hope you can volume later for reals. Yeah, we can do volume later. All right, guys, thanks so much. I'm doing all this with a herniated disc. I have to get it together. What do you mean volume? No, volume, yes. Hi, Mystic, thank you. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Exclamation mark volume if you want to go join my VIP stream. What's up, Foxy Light? Thank you. All right, guys, wow, that was amazing. Okay, I'm gonna come back here and do another stream. I really, really like, this was actually like extremely fun. And I would love this to be more a regular part of like my regular schedule. I literally love these dances. That was so fun. So, all right, peace out. Join my volume stream, exclamation mark volume. That's where I do my VIP stream. Bye guys. All right, later. Bye guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you soon.